It's pretty common knowledge that in Minecraft, if you're jumping while sprinting, it is much faster. With base speed, sprint jumping will increase your speed by 20%. But did you know that the slower you are, the better sprint jumping becomes? With slowness 1, sprint jumping will increase your speed by 30%. In fact, sprint jumping with slowness 1 is faster than not jumping at all in base speed. The speed boost you get from jumping becomes so powerful that at slowness 255, which would normally make it so you can't even move at all, you're still able to move if you're jumping. However, this means that the faster you are, the less effective sprint jumping becomes. With speed 1, you only increase your speed by 9% instead of 20%. And once you get to speed 2, the bonus you get from jumping is no longer even a bonus. Jumping with speed 2 actually decreases your movement speed by 2%. And with speed 5, jumping decreases your speed by 32%. So yeah, hopefully this information will help you out when you're playing games on Minecraft. So just know that if you ever have speed 2 or higher, stop jumping because that will no longer help you. However, if you are unable to sprint, do not jump because jumping without sprinting will actually decrease your speed by 12%. And jumping without sprinting will only help at slowness 2 or a higher slowness. Another thing that people might not know about is that jump boost actually decreases your movement speed. With jump boost 1, sprint jumping only increases your percentage by 18% rather than 20%. But even with jump boost, it's still worth jumping. Heck, even if you have jump boost 50, which makes you jump this high, it still slightly increases your movement speed. Now, if you had speed and jump boost at the same time, it probably is worth running and not sprinting, but you know, but it will take like years to figure out every combination of jump boost and speed to figure out which one is better for which, so you'll just have to figure that out yourself. And here are a few more smaller things that you should know if you want to increase your speed as well. When you're running, try not to move your mouse that much because that will actually decrease your speed. In this clip, I'm moving my mouse slightly, which most people usually do while they're playing Minecraft, and it decreased my speed by 1%, which isn't that big of a deal, but if someone was chasing after you and right on your tail, that would be enough for them to catch up and hit you. Also, I'm going to assume everyone here knows this, but running on ice will increase your speed by 19%. Also, when running up a staircase, spamming the space bar will also increase your speed. This one would be different based on how good you are though, so it's not really a good number. Speaking of spamming space bar, if you're under a one block tall thing, spamming space under that will make you much faster. This one is also based on how good you are at it, but this is also what Dream does in his videos when he's running underneath the trees. And of course, subscribing to Cake Team will increase your speed by 80%. Now I could go on forever with all these little tiny things you could do to increase your speed, but I think I got the main stuff. So comment below any other things that I should test and I'll try and make some more on my second channel maybe. I know most of these things I said are only slight increasements, but if you're chasing after somebody or you're being chased by somebody, these little techniques might just be enough to give you the advantage. But anyways, hope you enjoyed this video. I know this is a little bit different than my normal videos, but I'm working on something a little bit bigger and I needed a bit more time on it. But if you like these types of videos, I have other ideas for videos similar to this, so if you liked it, then let me know and I'll make more videos that are similar to this type of theme. But anyways, I'll see you gamers later, and bye.